Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Dahack. I'm not sure exactly how you pronounce it, but I'm going to say Dahack. I kind of like it. And I actually like the design of the mobile suit. I do kind of wish we had another release of the mobile armor that it was inside in the show. But yeah, I mean, the colors are actually the same as the Montaro and the kids, what's his name? Crap. What's the name of that? I've already forgotten the name of it. The commander type of the other mobile suit. They're all blue. So he definitely likes his blue. And so far the parts, I mean, they're not super amazing looking. They're cool and all. And this yellow, this sun yellow, holy crap. That is some bright yellow. And then we got the, joints and stuff. But then, you get into the beam effects. So these are for his hands, his palms. Like the beam shields come out of his palms. And they're really cool. I like the milky white and the actual embossed effect lines. Definitely like the seed mobile suits, like, Stray Freedom, Infinite Justice. Then we have, I remember I have these already, these really thin beams. I can't remember, was it the G-Selfie? I can't remember. It says 2014, so it wasn't that long ago. And then we got polycaps. And this thing, I never thought I'd be so happy to see a Stan from Destiny again, but I love it. Look at that clear blue, a dark, clear blue. I really, really like it. I have so many of these Stans, and so many I have thrown out because I just don't have any room for them. These are not getting, this is definitely gonna stick around. And then I was really surprised on the stickers. Look at this thing. That's for the hand. It's like almost like holographic. It's really cool. Yeah, I don't stickers. Alright. And then the instructions. So we got the parts. And so you build the head, torso, the waist. Then got the shoulder, arm, right arm, then the left leg, right leg, and then the assembly. Then we have the backpack, which is a little underwhelming because it looks like it's just like a few hinges and then you stick some beams. I don't know, it's simple, I guess. I guess. And then you got the beam shields and stand. And that's about it. You got some pictures. I really want that. That is probably my most anticipated mobile suit from Rock and Geese, just because freaking mobile armor. Yes. And they got the pink eye. And that is about it. That is a Dahack. And if you want to get Dahack, go to the click the link below to go to USA Gun Store, and when you check out, type in Prime92 with a capital P in the discount and save 5%. So that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.